45 years ago today, June 25th, 1977, in downtown Cincinnati, Ohio, 2 hours before Elvis Presley's concert at Riverfront Coliseum, you see him here angry. And why is he angry? Well, because of a broken air conditioner. That's right, he leaves his hotel room and walks across the street in search of another hotel room with an air conditioner that works.